How's it going, everyone? It's your Pablo Gaming here. Welcome back to my channel. Today for you guys, I do have another zombie pilot glitch at the map Resident Evil, and this is probably the best because it's a 2-in-1 with unlimited sword and a pileup, and I combine them together to have unlimited sword and basically pileup glitch and a pileup, and you'll never run out of ammo. And this glitch is good to do with teammates, as the flies can down you, and it's good to have a teammate to take them down. But like I said, you have to have the pack a punch room unlocked. You want to come to it. And I'll put the video for the unlimited sword at the description. It's going to have full details about it. And so is this pileup glitch. So you want to wall run. And you have to go pack a punch or a weapon. And when you pack a punch or a weapon. So when you pack a punch or a weapon, you don't want to pick up a cup. So as you can see, you'll have no weapons at your hand. And then for the pileup glitch, I chose basic one. Right here, and as you can see, the Margot buzzer stayed confused right there. And when you pull out your sword, the timer will go down, but when it reaches zero, you will still have it. So I'll show you real quick. There we go, it's about to go, but as you can see, I still kept it. You can also attack the zombies, but it won't be as strong. But basically, you can have unlimited ammo. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's. Glitch. If you did, make sure to smack the like button in the face and subscribe for more awesome daily content. Anyways, until then, stay awesome.